guidance and advice, I suggest you look very carefully at the picture behind me of your great statesman and leader, Mustafa Kemal Atatürk. Because as I've studied and learned Turkish culture, what I've realized is that he operated always as a leader and a statesman. A leader is a person who operated on his personal principles and what was best for the good of all of the people, and a statesman as a person who was always forward-thinking and visionary.